I'd really like to know why Bandicam likes to fail on me every so many levels. Anyway, back into the jungle labyrinth where we left off. Alright, so with Crate's theme going, we journey onwards. Unfortunately, this time I know exactly what I'm doing because, well, I already tried recording it and the video ended up really choppy looking. And I really don't want to release a choppy looking video, especially not after last time. And slow down! Although it'd probably help if I turned off my wireless connection there. There we go. Okay, so I'm just skipping you, Porky Puffer. Like a boss. Alright. Darn, I'm gonna need a fire flower for that, aren't I? I don't have one, so you know what? Tough cookies. Alright, now that I can swim faster than Porky Puffer, this should be a touch easier. Although I don't actually know that. No, it's not going to be any easier. Alright, up here we go. And then we move right! Because that's the only direction plumbers know how to move in. Ouch. Whoa, that was interesting there. That fireball thingy. Or in the original game, it was a lightning bolt, actually. And we steal Samus's screw attack. You know, I never beat Metroid once without that thing. So I really think Samus is going to have a hard time without it. Oh well. Alright. Now, what I didn't do in the last video recording was do the Flame Temple, so I'll go ahead and do that. Alright now. Totally HeatMan stage going on here. Ouch. Alright. And totally HeatMan's theme. And totally lava. Totally! Alright, jump over you this time. Ouch. Darn you! Stinking birds. So many projectiles to dodge here in this hack. Not that I've played many hacks, mind you. This is pretty much the first one. I mean, I played a Super Mario thing for a little while, but not without a few save, not without save states. I figure that one would be a pill for me. Which is why I'm not going to accept requests for that. Wait a minute, HeatMan's stage didn't have those birds. But hey, you needed a Mega Man enemy, I don't blame you. And that's the goal! Alright then. Next level I enter, the Glass Jungle. And in we go! And this is TopMan's level! Restructured into a moving stage. Whew. Alright then. Scroll, scroll, scroll! Now with the fast upbeat music, now that I think about it, it's kind of funny to have fast upbeat music with slow-moving stage that you can't make advance yourself. I mean, sure, moving stages can have that added difficulty of you can only move as far as the screen says, so therefore you can't just run like Sonic through the level. Alright, then these top platforms from that level too. From the original level, anyway. Whoop! Ack. Thought I ducked in time. Whatever. Okay, oh, I guess I can't have your ball. Never mind. It's mine! Okay, now with a feather, I can move forwards a little more easily, I think. Alright, up this ladder that that kind, weird, small man made for me. Who I can only assume is Tingle, given that he's green. Yeah, I could totally use an apple. Oh, should have waited for the midpoint. Totally. Stupid ninja. I know they're called ninjas. Don't give me any crap about that, please. Up here, spiny! Alright, it's not climbing with the wall, so... fuzzy thingy! Alright. Come to Papa! There we go. And then burn an old man.
Who I'm sure is quite tasty.
No. Not gonna do anything like that. Tiny jumps! They can be my favorite sometimes. Ouch. Still not used to this silly little PC controller. Oh well. Funny videos in and still not used to this PC controller. Alright, the glass jungle has been defeated. Luigi strikes a pose, and he's off! Now, into the diabolical castle! Now we go Benny Hill! Okay. And appropriately enough, this is Mega Man-ish final stages music. Ouch. Okay, Buster. I've had to deal with you enough last time I tried recording this. Looks like I'm gonna have to deal with you again. Oh well. I'm gonna have to deal with him a second time too, you'll see. Alright. Now to hit this. Yummy! More health! Watch as I totally trip up the English language. And it's my only language. I can't say I have a second language because high school Spanish does not count. It just does not. Because I totally hear completely different Spanish words in reality than I do from class. And I know it has something to do with dialects. Much like how some of us in America use different words for different things. But, and have different accents and all that silly crud. But anyway. Yeah. Alright, now to take this switch elsewhere. And of course, bullet precision jumps. Well, not quite bullet. They'd have to be 2 pixels wide, I guess. And now, man! Ah, suck it, jump! Okay then, moving on along. Okay, now this is a touch tricky. Now I need to simultaneously keep the switch and get the springboard. Easier said than done. At least said switch didn't run away from me. Okay, let's see. No! Darn. You know what? I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna hit the switch and then run for it. Alright. I have time. I have time! Yes! I have the time! Alright, now. No, oh crap, I remember this part of the stage. Oh. Okay. Now I know this place a little better, so... gotta not do that. Ugh. Alright, back here. Okay, run to the log. And then jump multiple times. Okay, now to wait for the ceiling to come down upon me. Which it won't. Alright. You can squeeze through all of this, Luigi. Trust your instincts! I could have just waited for this to rise instead of trying to squeeze that. Alright. Now, go, 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 go! Yes! This is a funny way to do an elevator. Seriously. It's the only way to do an elevator in this kind of level, but, it does make you wonder how the bosses of these castles actually get through. Okay, okay, I didn't screw myself over. That's good to know. Whew! This is getting hard. Alright, come down, come down, come down so I can run you! Whew! Okay. These are some really tight squeezes here. Here. Squeeze! Squeeze some more! Epic squeezing! Scroll. Thank you. I just want to see what I'm doing, that's all. Whew. That was close, although I probably didn't have to do that at all. That can be really exploitable there. Having a mushroom on backup, then eating one, and then getting the cape while you already have one active. Yeah. Down here.
Kill you.
Up here. In there. Get you. Move through. Alright. Piece of cake, right? Ouch. Except for the bullet in the face. That's not cool. Alright, I'm actually going to stop the video here because this is the place where I stopped last time I tried to record this, going into the next one. So anyway, the next video will be my reactions upon, well, you'll see. See you next video, guys.